Good morning, world. So for the next week, the beginning of this vlog is going to look a little bit different. As I start this vlog, as you start anything new in life, it's a new system that you kind of have to work into the systems of your life that you already have in place. And so as I've started in this vlog, it's been fantastic, lots of fun. Though there are a couple areas in my life that I haven't pursued as much as I wanted to. And so this is kind of my way of challenging myself to keep myself accountable. If there's one thing I've learned, there's no better way to keep yourself accountable than to tell the whole world wide web that you're going to do something. Use this principle with extreme caution. A new system that I'm trying to implement in my life is that before 9 a.m. I have spent time with God in prayer and in the Bible. I have worked out and I've also uploaded the vlog. Those are three things I want to get done every morning so I can get the ball rolling with my day, get a lot done with work. So, for the next week, you're going to see footage of me spending time in prayer in the Bible. You're going to see footage of me working out, as scary as that could be. And you're also going to see a vlog uploaded by 9 a.m. If you don't see those things happening, give me crap in the comments. Give me crap. Literally, give me a bag of crap. No, don't actually do that. Someone's definitely gonna do that now. What have I done? This can probably be deceiving, can it? Looks like I would be doing something else. I'm honestly not sure when the last time I actually held a physical Bible was. So you know I'm not cheating. 8:27, let's head off for the run. Feeling good, feeling good. I don't know how far I went. Fun fact, I was given this shirt after a half marathon I did 2 years ago, celebrating our lovely Amish culture we hear in Lancaster County. All right, I think I'm about a mile down. Let's keep going. All right, finished up. That was like 2 miles. Welcome, everyone. We are here at the Weaver Estate, and this is
Mitchell,
Olivia,
Sophia,
and
today we are learning how to shoot things. How do we do this?
All right. First, you need to put this on your wrist.
Okay.
What does this do?
It's gonna help you pull back the bow. It's called the release.
Okay.
All right.
So you want to put your lip on that right there. Mm-hmm. And then your nose right here, and look through the peep sight.
How do you not lose like your lip or nose?
It just kind of goes forward, and your lip's kind of like back.
All right, that's yeah.
More of a. Put these two fingers back.
You're right-handed, right?
Now take these three fingers back like that.
That seems weird.
On your, I don't know.
So the tip. What?
Clearly.
Put your lip right there.
I don't trust putting my lip and mouth there.
Then you're gonna have to put your lip and mouth there.
Never lost a tooth doing this.
Never lost a tooth doing this. Safe now.
This is hard.
That.
Kenneth,
pull back as hard as you can. Go, go, go. And pull the trigger. Hey,
ah! Baller, except yeah. For you had to guess.
I gotta be able to get it back.
One more time?
Yeah.
Think you can do it by yourself this time?
I don't know. My self-confidence is at a little bit of a lower point.
Smart. Hey, right on the bullseye. You're accurate.
Right on the bullseye. Accuracy is strong. I said it was hard.
Trigger.
We're going back because clearly I need a challenge. I'm 3 for 3.
I don't know how close that was.
Yes, bullseye!
I have surprisingly good aim. This is actually really exciting. I could actually do this.
Let me just give you a broad scope here. This is crazy. I think you can say they're maybe enthusiasts.